Good morning, children. Once again, today I am going to explain treatment of goodwill in case of retirement. Okay, children. So let us see. I will start with question number 13. Treatment of goodwill. Start with question number 13. Okay. Sunil, Shahid, and David are partners. Sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 4:3:2. And David are partners. Sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 4:3:2. 4:3:2. Shahid retires and the goodwill is valued at 72,000. Shahid retires from the firm and at that time goodwill of the firm is valued at 72,000. Calculate Shahid's share of goodwill and pass journal entry for goodwill. Sunil and David decides to share future profit and losses at 5:3. So Sunil and David, they wants to share in future at 5:3. This is their new profit sharing ratio. The goodwill is 72,000 at the time when Shahid has taken retirement. First we calculate the goodwill of Shahid. Okay, children. So first we calculate goodwill of Shahid. So in 72,000, Shahid's share is 3 by 9, 9 8 is 72, 8 3 is 24,000. So this is Shahid's goodwill. Now who will give this 24,000 to Shahid? Existing partners. Okay, existing partners will give, Sunil and David. But Sunil and David will give in which ratio? Their gaining ratio. So we need to calculate gaining ratio. Okay. The formula of gaining ratio is equal to new ratio minus old ratio. So first we calculate gaining ratio of Sunil. What is Sunil's new ratio? 5 by 8. Sunil's old ratio 4 by 9, we can easily calculate now, isn't it? 8 9 ja 72, 8 4 ja 32, 9 5 ja 45, 45 minus 32, 13 by 72. Is that clear to everyone? Huh? Then David, 3 by 8. David new ratio is 3 by 8 and you can see David's old ratio is 2 by 9. We can calculate easily. 8 9 is 72, 8 2 is 16, 9 3 is 27, 27 minus 16, 11 by 72. It means they are gaining in 13:11. So they must give goodwill to going partner Shahid in 13:11. Okay, children. So in this question, these are gaining partner, who? Sunil and David. So they must be debited. Their capital account must be debited because now they need to give goodwill to the Shahid. So Shahid account will be credited and Sunil and David will be debited. So journal entry for goodwill. Sunil's capital account debited, David's capital account will be debited to Shahid's capital account. What is the goodwill of Shahid? 24,000. Shahid is retiring partner. He is going, so he must get goodwill. That's why it is credited. Who is giving goodwill to Shahid? Sunil and David. In which ratio? In gaining ratio. What is gaining ratio? Gaining ratio is 13:11. So when we divide 24,000 in 13:11, we get 13,000 Sunil is giving and 11,000 David is giving in favor of Shahid. Being goodwill of Shahid is given in gaining ratio. I hope this is clear to everyone. Yes, children?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's see another question. Question number 14. One more question we will see for treatment of goodwill in case of retirement. PQRS were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio of 5-3-1-1. So children, PQRS, and they distribute in 5:3:1:1. On 1st January 2020, S retired. Who retired? S retired. On S retirement, goodwill of the firm was valued at 4,20,000. At that time, the goodwill of firm was valued 4,20,000. New profit sharing ratio among PQR will be 4:3:3. The new profit sharing ratio among PQR will be 4:3:3. The total is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and the total is again 10. What happened here? Showing your working notes clearly, pass necessary journal entry for the treatment of goodwill. So again, children, we need to see the treatment of goodwill. What we do first? First, we calculate share of goodwill of S. S share of goodwill. Okay, so what is the total goodwill of firm? Total goodwill of firm is 4,20,000. What is S share? S share is 1/10. When we multiply, divide, what we get? 42,000 is S share of goodwill. Who will give this share of goodwill to S? Gaining partners will give. How to calculate? We need to calculate now next working note, that is your gaining ratio. Gaining ratio is equal to new ratio minus old ratio. So let us calculate for PQR. P's new ratio is 4/10 minus P's old ratio is 5/10. Then let us calculate for Q also. Q's new ratio is 3/10. Old ratio is 3/10. Then let us come for R, calculate for R. R's new ratio is 3/10. Old ratio is 1/10. Okay. Because denominator are same, so we can directly calculate. Yes, children. So here you can see that Q share is -1/10. So this -1/10 is sacrificing ratio. It is nil and it is positive. It is coming in positive. So it is gaining ratio. So those who are gaining are debited. Sacrificing must be credited. So let us see what journal entry we will pass. Who is gaining? R is gaining. So, R's capital account will be debited. सो आवर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट विल बी डेबिटेड. हु इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग? पी इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग. सो पीस कैपिटल अकाउंट विल बी क्रेडिटेड टू पीस कैपिटल अकाउंट. एंड हु मस्ट गेट गुडविल? एस मस्ट गेट गुडविल. हाउ मच? 42,000. सो टू एस कैपिटल अकाउंट. एस विल गेट गुडविल हाउ मच? 42,000. पी वॉट इज पी सेक्रीफाइस? 1/10. पी सेक्रीफाइस इज 1/10. सो वी विल कैलकुलेट 1/10 ऑफ 4,20,000. इट विल बी 42,000. वॉट इज द गेन ऑफ आर? गेन ऑफ आर इज 2/10. सो 2/10 ऑफ 4,20,000. इट विल बी 84,000. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन. सो द पार्टनर हु इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग इज क्रेडिटेड. द पार्टनर हु इज गेनिंग दैट पार्ट मस्ट बी डेबिटेड. बींग एस शेयर इन गुडविल इज एडजस्टेड. कैन राइट दिस ऑल्सो. ओके आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन. वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज इट वॉज लुकिंग सिमिलर बट इट इज रियल डिफरेंट, लिटिल डिफरेंट. सो लेट्स सी वन मोर क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. अपर्णा, मनीषा एंड सोनिया अपर्णा मनीषा एंड सोनिया शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2:1. मनीषा रिटायर्ड. ओके मनीषा रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम द फर्म एंड द गुडविल ऑफ द फर्म इज वैल्यूड एट 1,80,000. And the goodwill of the firm is valued at that time when Manisha takes retirement is 1,80,000. Aparna and Sonia decided to share future profits in the ratio 3:2. And Aparna and Sonia decided that we must distribute in 3:2. This is their new profit sharing ratio. Pass necessary journal entries. This was the question of NCERT. So let's again we start. First we calculate the goodwill of Manisha. How to calculate goodwill of Manisha? Simply multiply with the total goodwill. Manisha's share is 2/6. टू थ्री जा सिक्स, थ्री सिक्स जा 18, isn't it? So 60,000 is Manisha's share of goodwill. Who will give this goodwill to Manisha? Tell me. Those who are gaining. So now we need to calculate gaining ratio. So first we calculate gaining ratio. Formula of gaining ratio is new ratio minus old ratio. So first we calculate for Aparna. New ratio of Aparna is 3/5. Old ratio of Aparna was 3/6. 6 5 ja 30. 5 3 ja 15. 6 3 ja 18. 18 minus 15, 3/30. Is that clear? So this is gaining ratio. Then come and calculate for Sonia. Let us calculate for Sonia. Sonia's new ratio is 2/5 and old ratio was 1/6. 6 5 ja 30, 5 1 ja 5, 6 2 ja 12, 12 minus 5, 7/30, गेनिंग रेशियो, सो दे आर गेनिंग इन 3:7, इज दैट क्लियर? सो आई एम राइटिंग एंट्री हियर, जर्नल एंट्री. For goodwill, so those who are gaining are debited. So Aparna is gaining, Aparna's capital account debited. Sonia is also gaining, so Sonia's capital account will also be debited. And who must get? Manisha must get, because Manisha is retiring, so to Manisha's capital account. What is Manisha's share? 60,000. So writing 60,000, and they are sacrifice gaining in 3:7. 3 + 7, 10. 60,000 divided by 10, 6, 6, 3 = 18. 6, 7 = 42,000. Being Manisha's goodwill is adjusted, I hope it is clear. Question number 15 to all of you. What is the treatment of goodwill in case of retirement? When a partner is taking retirement, what happened? First, his or her goodwill is calculated. Second step, gaining ratio is calculated. And then third step, journal entry is passed. Those who are gaining are debited. Those who are sacrificing, credited. Okay. So let's move on. One more question. So this is added first time in this book. Aman, Bimal and Deepak. So let me start question number 17. Aman, Bimal and Deepak are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 2:3:5. Aman, Bimal and Deepak are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 2:3:5. Sorry, this is Aman. Okay, Aman, Bimal, Deepak sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 2:3:5. The goodwill of the firm has been valued at 37,500. Goodwill of the firm is valued at 37,500. Aman retired. Aman takes retirement. Aman retired. Bimal and Deepak decided to share profits equally in future. Bimal and Deepak decided that we will share future profits equally. Calculate gain and sacrifice of Bimal and Deepak. Okay, we will calculate and also pass the necessary journal entry for the treatment of goodwill. So this question I will solve. First, I will calculate gaining and sacrificing ratio. How to calculate gaining ratio? New ratio minus old ratio. Okay, so first we calculate for Bimal. New ratio of Bimal is 1/2. Old ratio of Bimal was 3/10. Let us take LCM. 2 5 = 10, 5 1 = 5. Isn't it 5 - 3, 2/10? This is gaining ratio. Then we calculate for Deepak. Deepak new ratio is 1/2. Old ratio is 5/10. Okay. 2 5 = 10, 5 1 = 5. So here it is comes nil. Very good question. So only one partner is gaining. So what to do when only one partner is gaining? Let us calculate the share of goodwill of Aman. अमन्स शेयर ऑफ गुडविल, शेयर इन गुडविल. सो 37,500 एंड अमन्स शेयर इज 2/10. ओके, 0 0 3 2 6 752 15 हंड्रेड 7,500. दिस इज अमन शेयर इन गुडविल. हु विल गिव दिस गुडविल टू अमन? चिल्ड्रन टेल.
बिमल
ओनली बिमल विल गिव बिकॉज ओनली बिमल इज गेनिंग. सो वॉट एंट्री वी पास? बिमल्स
बिमल्स
कैपिटल.
कैपिटल अकाउंट डेबिट टू अमन्स अकाउंट, अमन्स कैपिटल अकाउंट.
वेरी गुड, टू अमन्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. हाउ मच? सेवन थाउजेंड फाइव हंड्रेड. सेवन थाउजेंड फाइव हंड्रेड बीइंग अमन्स शेयर ऑफ गुडविल डेबिटेड इन बिमल्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन. यस चिल्ड्रन.